1986? Damn, that's ancient.
Shoot, he... Oh. Sorry, Mr. Fish. Watch me.
Dude, come on. That's a boulder, not a rock. Here, you need a flat rock. Hold it like this. Look at my hand. Boom.
Turn.
Hold it with your thumb and finger, and spin your wrist when you throw.
Almost. What'd I do wrong?
Not bad. Give it another try.
Close.
Try again. You've almost got it.
Man.
Don't worry, man. The current's just too strong here. We'll try on a lake next time. Deal?
Deal.
He thinks we're just going on a trip. I can't imagine when he'll find out what really happened.
Oh man, I'm so hungry for Choco Trips now. I hope there'll be plenty at the net store. You want to challenge me? Behold my sword!
Who are you? Who are we fighting? Damn right.
Thanks for having my back. Now that is a big web.
You're safe, little bro. Spiders hibernate in the fall.
Good. I remember when you pushed me into that web.
Hey, that was a long time ago. You got me back, right?
Yeah, well, you screamed when you saw that blasted spider. So funny.
Yeah, ha ha. At least they won't bug us tonight. Get it?
No. We're a good team, aren't we?
I ran into a web like that when I was a kid. Ew. Careful. Don't want to wake up covered in ants tomorrow.
It's too quiet.
He's such a little guy, but he's staying strong.
Check this out, Sean! Whoa! Nice view. You can see so far.
Wait, I'm coming.
It's beautiful.
Pretty amazing, huh? See? It's not so bad here in the forest. Look at those clouds. What do they look like to you?
I don't know. Cotton candy?
That's it? Cotton candy?
I don't know. What do you see?
A dragon.
What? Where?
Okay, there's the tail, and the horns, and the fangs, and the smoke coming out of its mouth.
Oh, I see it. It's awesome. Wouldn't it be cool if we had a pet dragon? Something else. There's a giant douchebag.
Oh, yeah? Where?
Right here.
Right here, huh? Let's go eat something.
We must be so far from our house.
All right, Inanno. We're cave people now. Time to make fire.
We make fire. Can I help?
You have a big mouth like me, so come on. Blow.
Yes!
Dude, don't blow it out.
Sorry. I wanted to do it like a movie.
Oh, nice. It's warming up.
Wish we had more.
I know. Me too.
I wish we had a cheeseburger and a milkshake like yesterday.
Oh, dude. That shake was so good. Can't believe we found a diner on the way out here.
I want another one.
I know. We'll get you one. Promise.
Man, this is the coolest secret base ever. Nobody's gonna find us.
It's not quite full yet, Wolf Boy.
Do you think there are werewolves for real?
Dude, we are the wolves.
Ow!
See?
Ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow! Ow!
Good I took those and not the beers. Daniel needed the sugar rush. Still no reception.
I'm so tired.
Of course.
I'm bored. Sean, can I play Mustard Party on your phone? Please?
Dude, get real. The battery's almost dead, and we're gonna need it.
Come on. You said there's no reception.
So what? You'd still kill the battery. Forget it.
You just don't want me to beat your score.
That's right. And you never will. Daniel's a zombie. Man, I made a fire tonight. Dad would be proud. Huh. You look tired. Ready to crash?
I think I need to go to the bathroom.
I knew it. Okay, if you have to pee, then go. You want me to come?
No, I'm not a baby.
Dude, not that close. We have to sleep here.
I was trying to find somewhere to go. Sean? I heard something. I swear.
Yeah, it's a forest. There's a lot of critters out there. Scared you might pee on them?
Shut up. I get it.
I think we earned some serious rest. I could sleep forever.
Not on this ground.
Better than freezing out there, right?
Way better. Now we have a real fire.
And a secure base. You did awesome today, Daniel.
Really?
Hell yeah. Lila would be so impressed.
That's cool. Lila's won't stay open, Sean.
Sleep tight, bro.